You're hired. It's an entry-level position, but I think you'll find the salary and benefits very competitive. Welcome to Harp. You should wash your hands with hot water.
Are you the new secretary?
I could sure use a massage. Can you make coffee? You're not a very good secretary.
Hello. What a lovely day.
Thank you.
to you. Hi there.
I tell you, the woman is driving me crazy.
I warned you not to marry her.
Not my wife, you idiot. Her mother. She was so sweet and friendly up until the wedding. Then she turned into a vicious demon. All she does is complain.
Maybe you should remind her that she's living in your home.
Are you crazy? Is she kill me?
I'm thinking you need to be more assertive.
You don't know this woman. She's dangerous.
You work for one of the evilest terrorist organizations on the planet. If anybody in your household is dangerous, my friend, I think it must be you.
You know, when you put it like that, the logic suddenly becomes clear. How can I repay you?
Don't mention it. I hate to see a good friend emasculated.
Just a little nap.
Hello?
I'm suddenly very tired.
Thank you. on board, as I promised.
Don't like what I'm seeing.
I see you! Get to the street. Armstrong is waiting for you. Go!
I...
You get out of my way! I am...
Me? This is your fault.
My fault? You weren't even looking where you were going.
That is an exaggeration. Maybe I looked away for a second, but you're the one who come racing around the corner like a maniac.
I thought I saw a monkey.
So did I. That's why I was looking back.
Likely story. Why would a monkey chase you?
Sometimes they smell my bananas. Last week a mob of them attacked me. They stole half my stock.
They're always after my mangoes, too.
It seems we have a common enemy, my friend.
You don't suppose?
Suppose what?
Can it be a coincidence that two fruit vendors should glimpse monkeys at the exact same moment, at the exact same street corner, causing them both to panic simultaneously, resulting in a collision that disables both carts?
You mean they engineered this? Those bastards!
Be wary, my friend. They may attack at any moment.
They have guns!
I look forward to this!
Watch out for snipers on the balconies!
Thank you. Over here.
How about some pain, my friend? I look forward.
Challenge.
What are you jabbering about?
So, this is the mighty Kate Archer. I'm not impressed.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna pound that pasty face of yours through the nearest wall.
It's a long way down, mon ami. The only way you'll get out of that cage is to leak out. Like onion soup. Oui? Sounds like... Fred is there. A bicycle. A pony! Mon Dieu, just tell me!
Sir, come quickly! We have a problem outside!
On the other side. Stand back. I'm gonna ram it. Not exactly what I had in mind. You're gonna have to get this door open, lassie.
Vive la France!
I can smell you, coward! I know you're here somewhere.
Not a thing.
To find you.
Get another demerit.
Prepare to die! I shall strike you down! You don't stand a chance! What's wrong?
Open this door!
Cover me! You down there.
They're mine. You can't have them.
The girl must be punished.
I'm seeing to it personally.
Damn you!
Now, if you'll excuse me...
I'll report this to the director!
I report this to the director!
Make sure he leaves.
Now!
Not so fast, Frenchie!
Merde!
Hurry! I'll drive, you shoot! Hold on tight!
I do not like this!
Uh-oh! Balcony.
So lucky next time.